Ekta Kapoor, who is all set to release a new web series, The Married Woman, says she waited to make the intense drama show on a digital platform because it wouldn't be possible to do justice to its content on television or film. The web series is based on Manju Kapoor's book of the same name and stars Ridhi Dogra and Monica Dogra in lead roles. Asked why she decided to make the show based on the book, Ekta said, "When I met Manju ji, I thought it's a great book, but there was no way I could do it on television or film. So I waited for a medium that gave birth to individual viewing. This was probably the show that was waiting to be made, and I thought the digital medium would be a perfect platform for it." Set in the 90s, the story revolves around Aastha, a dutiful wife and a doting mother, who sets out on a journey of self-discovery after she meets an unconventional artist, Peeplika.